Alright. It's pretty good. So far, this is like a perfect run. Okay, I thought I was gonna die. Fourteen stars is one-fifth way there. And not a single mess up. This place used to be really bad for me, but I'm not too worried. Lately, I've been getting it. Thank you. Wow, this is probably one of the best runs I've ever done. Alright. I'm approaching Bowser. And I really hope I don't die here. Well, that was very mean. I'm gonna play it safe. Runway. Holy crap. You know who you remind me of? You remind me of that, Key and Peele sketch with, Chef Ramsay. You can't subscribe, you can only follow. Thanks. I'm not gonna say it though. Yeah, I like Key and Peele. Oops. That was bad. I don't remember that one. Yeah, I saw the pizza order one. Oh, that chair is so noisy. I liked the substitute teacher ones. Those were great. And Manly Tears. That show's really funny. Thanks. I'm actually playing really well today. I'm not usually this good. Ah, damn it. That name sounds familiar, but it doesn't, I don't really know. I'm gonna be really disappointed in myself if I miss this. This long jump right here. Alright. I got it. You're probably the most random person I've ever met. At least on my chat. You just proved my point. Oh, that was close. I really hope this next star doesn't troll me, because it usually does. Alright, good. I feel like you have a random word generator, and you just, like, copy and paste that. You're, like, using Mad Libs. This is amazing. Thank you. You're a cool cat too. Ah, so close. Not bad. The funny thing is, I just got my hair cut, like, on Halloween, so 2 days ago. I'm not usually bald. Alright. I've been practicing this stage, Bowser in the fire seat today, so I better not mess up. I messed up. Wasn't too bad. That was actually pretty good. Yeah, I know. So weird. I should see a really good time save right here. It's pretty good. I feel like I can definitely beat this game in under an hour as of right now. Oh crap, please. Okay, good. That was a closey. This is another star I need a lot of practice on. Alright, that's not gonna work. Oh my god, that was close. I'll just... yeah, save strats. Oh my god, every split just keeps getting better and better. That wasn't that bad. Hello, how's it going? My throat. Need water. Missed it. Yeah, I play on the N64. Alright, Tall Tall Mountain, I'm not looking forward to. This one place could completely ruin my run. I did practice it today, and I've been pretty good with it, but I never know if it'll carry over in a run. Thank you. My N64 controller that I use, I actually have it since I was a child, so I didn't really need to buy it new. I just had it since the N64 came out, pretty much. Yeah. The only thing I bought recently was the cartridge. And that's not because I needed the cartridge, I just wanted the Japanese version. And some cables, and that's it. Holy shit, first try. This is definitely gonna PB right here. Well, I mean, I've been speedrunning this game for almost a year. I haven't been very serious about it, but I've been playing with it constantly for about a year, and this controller is already years, like, 15 years old already, so they last pretty well. Alright, 6 minutes, if I play like I played for my personal best, I'll get under an hour. But my personal best had a really perfect ending, so we'll see. Cartridge is just like the name for, like, the actual game. So instead of being on a disc, they call it a cartridge. Yeah. Oh, great. I'm making some pretty bad mess ups, but I'm actually recovering from them pretty well, which is nice. Crap. I'm gonna lose a bit of time here. Alright, the hardest part is next. Rainbow Ride. Yeah. Was close. I almost messed up there. My, like, finger got stuck on the joystick. Oh, that was mini heart attack. Okay. No, okay. Okay, that was so close. Oh my god. Hear you out with what? What have you have for me to see or listen to? Ah, stupid. Oh my god. That was really dumb. That was super close. stupid platforms are so glitchy. Alright, good. Wake up. I feel like I'm dreaming right now. That was bad. Not so bad. Oh, that hurts. That really hurts. Oh my God, what the hell's wrong with me? It's this joystick. I'm blaming it on the joystick. I'm losing like 2 minutes here. Not good. Alright. To be fair, my other Rainbow Ride was, like, absolutely perfect. So there was, like, there's no way I would have beaten it. But I would like to keep up with it. Yeah, my route's a little different. I do 100 coins and the cannon star. And I don't do the pillarless in Shifty Sandland or the lava boost in Lethal Lava Land. I missed one. What the hell? Alright. That wasn't that bad. I mean, my TikTok clock is really, really bad. So I'm happy with what I got so far. Wow. Holy crap. I hope I don't miss the star. Okay, I just got it. I think I waste time because it takes a lot of time to the reason I do it is because I don't know how to lava boost or how to pillar list, so weird. Damn it. Alright, you know what? Alright, there we go. Yeah. It's on my to-do list. I was told that, like, Lava Boost was easy to learn. And Pillar List is still fast if you go on the pillars. But I just haven't gotten around to learning it. Alright, so I'm not gonna get under an hour, but I'm gonna get pretty damn close. I didn't need to stop time. Oh well. Oh god, first frame. No. Alright, at least I didn't die. That would have been bad. Much better. Here we are. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for the triple jump. Oh man, I got it. I'm gonna be really careful around these things. No Goombas to ruin my run. Alright. Get hyped. It's gonna happen. Will that make it? No. Alright, second try. Third try. Damn it. Come on, Bowser. That'll do it. Shit. Oh my god, now I'm just being bad. Like before it was at least close. Now I'm just straight up choking. Okay, alright, next one. For reals. There we go. Alright, that was a little rough. Alright, that was pretty, that wasn't bad actually. Oh man. I didn't make a mess up until Lethal Lava Land. That was a really, really nice run. Thank you. I'm only, it's crazy how yesterday my personal best was an hour and 9 minutes, and then my last 70 star, I broke it by like 2 minutes, and then this one I broke it by 3 minutes. It's kind of cool. Let me make sure I save these splits. Yeah, hopefully. That's the goal. It's gonna be really tough. Because that run, in my opinion, was like near perfect. To beat that by like 4 minutes. I'm gonna have to learn a lot of stuff. Anyways, I'm done with runs for the night. I don't know. I think I bought it off of Amazon. Yeah. I don't know the actual store, but that's where I got it. And it had to be shipped from Japan. But I'm pretty much, finished with runs for the night, and I'll probably be streaming again tomorrow. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.